أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، نحمده ونشكره ونستعين به ونستغفره ونعوذ به من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، أكمل لنا ديننا وأتم علينا نعمته ورضي لنا الإسلام دينا. وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله، أرسله الله شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه وتابعيه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. عباد الله، أوصيكم وإياي بتقوى الله، وأحثكم على طاعته وأستفتح بالذي هو خير. Praise be to Allah. Glory is His, the cherisher and sustainer of the universe. He perfected our faith for us, completed His favor upon us, and chose Islam for us as our religion. Praise be to Allah. We seek His help, ask for His forgiveness, and repent to Him. We seek refuge with Allah from the evils within ourselves and from the burden of our evil deeds. He whom Allah guides will never be misled. He whom Allah leaves to stray will never find one to guide him. I bear witness that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. Glory is His alone, having no partners, and that Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, is His servant and messenger, who was sent by Allah as a witness, a bearer of glad tidings, a warner calling unto Allah by His leave, and a guiding light. May the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, his household, his companions, and all those who follow his guidance until the day of judgment. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah. Observe your duties to him and obey his commands. Today's sermon is about the farewell sermon of Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him. Allah, glory is His, said in Surah At-Tawbah, chapter 9, verse 1 to 8, لقد جاءكم رسول من أنفسكم عزيز عليه ما عنتم حريص عليكم بالمؤمنين رؤوف رحيم. A messenger has come to you from among yourselves. Your suffering distresses him. He is deeply concerned for you and full of kindness and mercy towards the believers. Allah, glory is His, also said in Surah Al-Ahzab, chapter 33, verse 21, لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا. The messenger of Allah is an excellent model for the one among you who puts his hope in Allah and the last day and who remembers Allah often. Allah, glory is His, also said in Surah Al-Anbiya, chapter 21, verse 107, about Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and the blessings of Allah be upon him, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. It was only as a mercy that we sent you to all people. Note that Allah, glory is His, said to all people, not to all Muslims. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, was indeed a gift of mercy to humanity. Let us listen to some words from his last sermon, which he delivered on the ninth day of the month of Dhul-Hijjah, that is the day of Arafat of the 10th year of Hijrah. The sermon is also known as the farewell sermon, in Arabic, Khutbatul Wada', as he passed away 3 months later. His words were a guiding light then, continue to be a guiding light today, and will remain a guiding light till the day of judgment. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, O people, lend me an attentive ear, for I know not whether after this year I will ever be amongst you again. Therefore, listen to what I am saying to you very carefully, and take these words to those who could not be present today. O people, just as you regard this month
this day and this city as sacred, so regard the life and the property of every Muslim as a sacred trust. Return the goods entrusted to you to their rightful owners. Hurt no one so that no one may hurt you. Remember that you will indeed meet your Lord and that he will indeed reckon your deeds. Beware of Satan for the safety of your religion. He has lost all hope that he will ever be able to lead you astray in big things. So beware of following him in small things. The Prophet, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, continued, O people, it is true that you have certain rights with regards to your women, but they also have rights over you. Remember that you have taken them as your wives only under Allah's trust and with his permission. If they abide by your rights, then to them belongs the right to be fed and clothed in kindness. Do treat your women well. In Arabic, stawsu bin nisa'i khayra, and be kind to them as they are your partners and committed helpers. It is your right that you do not make friends with anyone of whom you do not approve, as well as never to be unchaste. The Prophet, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, continued, O people, listen to me in earnest, worship Allah, perform your 5 daily prayers, fast during the month of Ramadan, give your wealth in zakat, and perform Hajj if you can afford to. May Allah, glory is his, guide us to follow the excellent advice of Prophet Muhammad. May the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him. I say this and ask Allah to forgive me and forgive you. Supplicate to Allah with the conviction that he will answer. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عباد الله اتقوا الله فإنه من يتقي الله يجعل له مخرجا ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah, and he will make ways out for you from every hardship and provide for you from sources that you never anticipated or even imagined. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, continued his sermon by saying, all mankind are from Adam and Eve. An Arab has no superiority over a non-Arab, nor a non-Arab has any superiority over an Arab. A white person has no superiority over a black person, nor a black person has any superiority over a white person except by piety and good deeds. Every Muslim is a brother to every Muslim, and Muslims constitute one brotherhood. What belongs to a Muslim will not be legitimate to a fellow Muslim unless it was given freely and willingly. Do not therefore do injustice to yourselves. Remember that one day you will appear before Allah, glory is his, and be questioned about your deeds. So beware. Do not stray from the path of righteousness after I am gone. The Prophet, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, continued, O people, no prophets will come after me and no new faith will be born. Reason well, O people, and understand the words I convey to you. I leave behind me 2 things, the Quran and my example, the Sunnah. If you follow these, you will never go astray. The Prophet, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, continued, all those who listen to me will pass on my words to others, and those to others again. And may the last ones understand my words better than those who listen to me directly. Be my witness, O Allah, that I have conveyed your message. In Arabic, Ala hal ballaght, Allahumma fashhad. Prophet, peace be upon him, indeed conveyed the message, completed the mission, and advised the nation. May Allah's glory is His. Fill our hearts with the light of the Quran and the Sunnah of His Prophet, and guide us to be among those who listen and follow the best of what they hear. Allahumma arina al-haqqa haqqan warzuqna ittiba'ahu, wa arina al-batila batilan warzuqna ijtinabah. Allahumma aslih lana dinana alladhi huwa ismatu amrina, wa aslih lana dunyana allati fiha ma'ashuna, wa aslih lana akhiratana allati ilayha ma'aduna, wa aj'al al-hayata ziyadatan lana fi kulli khayr, wa aj'al al-mauta rahatan lana min kulli sharr. اللهم لا تدع لنا في هذا اليوم العظيم ذنبا إلا غفرته، ولا عيبا إلا سترته، ولا هما إلا فرجته، ولا دينا إلا قضيته، ولا مريضا إلا شفيته، ولا ميتا إلا رحمته، ولا حاجة لنا إلا يسرتها يا رب العالمين. Servants of Allah, Allah enjoins justice, good conduct, and providing for kinsfolk. He deplores lewdness, obscenity, and oppression. He advises you so that you may take heed. Remember Allah and He will remember you. Ask Him for forgiveness and He will forgive you. وأقم الصلاة.
الله أكبر الله أكبر.